defending champion Highland Park and quarterback John Stephen Jones opening the season at Rock Wall, where the Scots led 13-7 at halftime. And the second half of this game was crazy. First play of the third quarter, Rockwall's Jacob Clark hooks up with Cameron Creighton. 66-yard touchdown. And Lisa, we're just beginning the madness. Later in the third, it's Clark and Creighton again. This time, 62 yards on the pass and catch for the touchdown. Creighton scored three touchdowns in the third quarter alone. Highland Park, though, quick strike ability as well. Jones finds Cade Sostak. Cade does the rest. 75 yards to the end zone, which makes Dad Steven and Grandpa Jerry quite happy in the stands. Next time the Scots had the ball, another one-play drive. Jones to Finn Corwin. 46 yards for another quick score. Highland Park back on top, 35-31. Look to be in control of the game. Only a few minutes left. Highland Park leads by three. Rockwall needs to recover the onside kick to have a chance. Check it out. It's exactly what the Jackets do. Coming up with the football, and with under 2 minutes to play, deep in Scott's territory, Rockwall goes back to, you guessed it, Cameron Creighton, his fourth touchdown of the game. He finished with 12 catches, 214 yards, and that game-winning touchdown. Rockwall beats the state champs 53-49 in a classic.